What's going on, guys? We are back. Sorry, I was watching something. I hope that didn't come over on the audio. Lulz. Alright, so we are here. Trying to complete the rest of this Bears regular season. But we are facing the Panthers, and we are technically the Broncos. So this will be a Super Bowl matchup. If I do say so myself. Hold on.
Bye!
Sorry about that. Just fucking started, not even 40 seconds in. I hate myself sometimes. One day, guys. One day. One day I won't be in Equi room. I'll have a real mic. We'll be on a PC. No one will interrupt us. It'll be delightful. My videos will be edited. Come on. I know you're there, Twitch. You pizza shit. Cover 4. Carolina Panthers versus the Denver Broncos. You guys excited for this one? Cause I sure am. Nortman's a bitch. I wanted to go right there. Right there. Alright, Michelle. Release the plebs. Yeah, that's a run.
You like that?
This is good. Oh, come on, Jerome. All right. Good shit. Good shit. I swear to God, if the Broncos run Ronnie Hillman, I'm gonna kill myself tomorrow. I know, Michael. Oh my God, Tammy. I panicked, honestly. Alright, I'm good at punts. Yes! It's at the 1. Oh my God, look how close that is. God damn it, guys. Fuck you, D'Angelo. You piece of shit. You're a pizza shit. Come on, Cam. Oh my God. Good shit, Fatty. Yeah, you got shut down. Engage 8. Come on now. Oh my God. Who leaves Greg Olsen that wide open? Was that? That's probably not even Olsen. McNeely? McNeil? Oh my God. Game. What? That's totally gonna happen too. My beloved Broncos, no. Throw the ball and don't be a bitch about it, Cam. Let's do this. Look at how big that guy is. Holy Mother of God. Sorry, the 2 minute warning. Are you shitting me? Just go. Please. Yes. Suck a dick. Come on. I can hear Cam screaming. I want to kill him. No, not really. Yeah. Get down, Cam. I'm a leak. Yeah. Get out of bounds too. Oh God. Is Benjamin healthy enough to play next time in the Super Bowl? Alright. Fuck. That was a terrible performance. Alright, they're up by 3. Good job, number 32. I was trying to go fucking right. Oh god. They're fucking over there. I fucking threw it. And this play is always my shit. Always has been. Fuck you. You piece of shit Panthers. This is what they're gonna do to me. Oh my God, Tammy. Oh my God. Think we can hit him with the next kill blow? Suck a fat fucking dick, Carolina. What? What? What you gonna do, huh? You ain't gonna do shit. Damn, that was a terrific performance. Just kidding. We got lucky. Very, very lucky. Down the fucking ball. You ain't getting past me. That guy's pretty beefy. Need to fuck some shit up. Yeah. They're really gonna call timeout? I wanna be Harl. Oh, Jones. Jones now, okay. Nice, nice. Oh god, number 21. You suck, dick! Jesus. I'm an 84. I'm all about that 84 life. Everyone I talk gets on here says they're an 80, or they're always over like 90. Okay. Good shit. Good shit. Don't let D'Angelo get out there. Yes, Miller's blitzing. Good tackle. Alright. We have taken the ball away from them. They can now suck a fat dick. And he kicked the ball. And there you go. Damn. It's quite a whooping kick. Got to the 27 at least. Let's run it here. Ugh. Dang it. Let's do a hubba dive. Ah, yay, yay. Come on. Do it again. I did go somewhere. Yeah, Jesus. Good shit, Hill. I'll just keep lighting them up with Hill. Jesus Christ. Oof. Oof. Why is that guy talking shit? Of course I do. I'm using him right now. Jesus. Say Jeremy Hill. He's a stud. Truly. Ah, he got 2 yards at least. That's all that matters. Chuno. Damn it. Damn it. Oh my God. Lols. It's pretty sick. Where are we at? Oh, you know what we gotta do. Always. Yeah. What the fuck, Michael? He's bowling. So good. Come on, Bullock. All right. This is exactly where I want to be. Inversing the Panteras. Good shit. My missed tackle led to him being tackled. Yay. Oh, come on, let's blitz. Let's blitz some Miller. Jesus, Mother of God. Jesus, Calvin Benjamin. Benjamin's a beast. I wanted to pick him up in my fantasy league, but you know, he got fucked up really early on. Their line's really good. Oh, that's intentional grounding. Come on, where's the flag at, mate? You can't handle him, we blitz. But that also leaves his guys open sometimes. Oh no, Fatty. Fatty tripped over Cam. Good shit, guys. Oh, what? What? I wish Cam or my guys would have did the Cam Newton shit. Oof. Is that Keekly? No, that was hard. I think so. That was great. Number 7. Oh. Oh. Oh my God. I was down. I was down. Can I challenge that? Oh my God. You guys gonna review it? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, I'm down. I'm totally down. Please. Please. I need this. Yes! Woo! Suck a dick. And then they call it timeout. It's the same game. Oh, god damn it. I can't change my play. Yeah, go us. I'm gonna hit him with my favorite play. Come on. Play type inside handle. There we go. Oh my God. Do it again. Jesus Christ, Hill. Plebs. One more time. One more time. One more time. One more time. Yay. Working our way towards that new premium pack. Good job, us. We need 20K. We're getting a rookie pack next one. See whose contract expired. Who's the asshole? Yay. You wanna see the lineup? Got Vic, Johnson. Probably need a fullback. We definitely need a new receiver. I'd say our line's pretty decent, honestly. Defense. Our defense, he sucks. He sucks. He sucks. But we did just, I did just buy this guy. Got a good right end. Got some good cornerbacks and safeties. And then, you know, we got Von Miller. Who just takes the cake. Yeah! Oh, wait. And I forgot. They're special teams. They're special. Got Bullock, Scriffus. Alright. Dude, I want Jeremy Hill on returns. Fuck. Alright, let's continue on to the next one. Solo. I'm hoping I can get pick up an Alshon Jeffrey out of this, what I'm doing. That's my hope. We got three. And we get a rookie pack on this one, which means we'll probably get all silvers and bronze. LeBrons. My cat is so soundly asleep in my bed. It's adorable. Alright, let's wait for this to load. I wish I had, like, stats. Like, you'd see your team's stats. What they've done. Kind of like a tracker. Like, Michael Vick is thrown 25 picks and 5 touchdowns. Oh, okay. No, just kidding. I just uploaded a video on YouTube. And it's like fucking Michael Vick going for like a 90-yard touchdown. It's pretty goddamn amazing. It's me discovering he actually is supposed to be able to run. I'm used to like Peyton Manning fashion. Stand in the pocket and just sling the ball. Alright. Let's do return middle. Bang, bang. Try to take the edge on him. At least Jeremy had a good block. Oh my God, Tammy. Holy fucking shit. Are you kidding me? He even bobbled the ball. Please show me that catch. Wow. How'd he scam you? Talking. Wow. What'd he scam you out of? Me. I don't even know what's happening. Where's Miller? Oh, Miller's over here, I forgot. Jesus Christ. And he's wrecked. Okay, true finish head. Ah, okay. I intend to burn. It's all good. Did you? If you lost anything, then it might suck, but if you didn't lose any players in the process, then you're fine. Unless you tried to trade, like, your favorite receiver for, like, quarterback, and then you lost your quarterback, I don't know. But if Nick had just backed out, then it's just Nick not wanting to give his player away. Can't blame the man. I wouldn't trade Von Miller. Never in my life. He will forever stay on my team. Ooh, overs. That sucks. Honestly, that sucks dick, but if it's a guy you wanted, like, I don't really want, like, 99 all overalls. I want the guys I really want. Like, I want to pick up an Emmanuel Sanders. I would trade any of them. No, not I wouldn't trade anyone. I'd trade Michael Vick for Emmanuel Sanders and, like, a Matthew Stafford or something. This guy's defense is butter. Wrecking house. Oh, come on. Oh. Whew. Good job, Tammy. Did Michael Vick and Tammy, they got a good relationship. Bro. Bro Watkins? Damn. That sucks. If Nick Hoffman, that sucks, but if he's just keeping it. I intend just. It is what it is. Lulz. Good shit. I do not know.
Damn it.
Ooh. One of my videos got copyrighted on YouTube. It's such bullshit. And it won't let me uncopyright it. Jesus, Jeremy. That's what I like. But I had to get you. Getting it? Did you have to put up that P Walker, or did you just decide that was the guy you wanted to put up there? Because I put up like a 50 tight end. He gave me Jeremy Hill before. God, yes, we got him behind the 20. Jones. Bro Walker is like my left nut. Oh, get shit on. God. Ooh. Oh yes, Jerome. Not my house, baby. Damn, Jeremy. Let's go with a. Ha ha ha. On the run, he said you. Oof. Best play trying again. Stop at the. He did, but sometimes you gotta accept that life is six dick. Oh my God. Guys wide open. Yes. It's called timeout. This one. Let's give another to Tam. Tammy's the best receiving tight end in the game. I'm totally kidding. He is my best tight end, though. Can they quit? I think I have to run the ball now. Just so the game will go faster. Number four. Come on. Ugh. Ugh. Depressing. Watch him just QB kneel. they're gonna run. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Yay, halftime. How you guys decided you guys must do trial by combat, which means you two must play a Madden game against each other. I'm just kidding, I don't know. Wow, nice run out of bounds, bro. Julio, you suck. Dick. Oh my god. Damn. Oh, my guy just fell. Lols. Nice. Well, could be a fun time. I'm a 93. Eh. You could maybe do it. Oh! You're gonna die, number 23. Someone's screaming. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, good thing. Good thing there's a flag. If we play, we wager your whole secondary. How about that? Oh, it's quite the wager. Let's say I destroy you. Yes! If we play, we wager your horse. Okay. See mine then. You would destroy you. My cat's like fucking humping my computer, what the fuck? Kitty, no! Semen then. I feel like I was a little past the line on that. I'll headbutt you. Bro. Splits with this guy. Yeah. It's incomplete here, folks.
Incomplete.
You guys got it. Oh, this guy. Oh, I thought it was way closer to the goalpost than the 23. That's some pussy shit. Remember when this game was having. Wow. Savage. He just called you out. Yeah. Yeah. Jacob Tammy is so great. Hit. Good run. Oh, I got 69 yards. Oh my god. I'm gonna roll out with Michael Vick and run. Oh no, Nick. All this debauchery that's been going on. I just want to focus on getting my premium pack. Oh, come on. Don't just stick your hand up there, Cody. Fucking jump for it. No, oh, I tried to throw it for free. I'll put up a guy on the auction. Ha ha ha! Jeremy Hill, Jeremy Hill, Jeremy Hill. He's the fucking man. Yeah. Things are going great. Alright, let's try this. I've never tried this. I'm gonna scoff at the play because it was so shitty. First down. Oof. Okay, I blocked the fuck out of that. All right. Ha ha ha! Yes, 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 yes. Michael Vick to end the game. Great game. Jeremy Hill had over 100. Michael Vick had a great game too. My footages. I think we had a rookie pack for that one. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Thought we got a pack. Yes. See what shitty guys we get. Don't worry. Look at these elite wide receivers I just picked up. Trade this item. Nick Williams.
Yep. Yay. I put up 3. Alright, options. Continue. Okay. Game God. See if that affected our lineup at all. Lineup tools. No. It's okay. Here. My trade block. There you go. We have Owusu, C. Owusu, N. Williams, and D. Moncrief. Moncrief, I know. My name is Moncrief. Make sure these packs are still here. Premium pack. Let's see, what do we get on the next one? Not that. Solo. Man, solo. How many we got? 2. Put us. We getting there. Do the Bengals. Oh, we have a trade offer. See how this goes. I'm going to see it. Nothing. I don't see nothing. Zero offers? Put some up? Or nah? Nah. It's chill. Check out my equipment. Something's. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, I'm not going back to John Fox. We have 2 items. Oh, you received a new one. What is this? Yes. Nick, you're so kind. Harry Douglas. Yes. I was just looking at that fool. Now we can trade our guys. All right. Thank you very much, Nick. You're the fucking man. Just give me a second, Gabe. Oh, are you ready to see this fucking rating rise by 20-fold? You're the man. Did you see any? I'm gonna go check it real quick. Just wanna check it out. It's so good. I want to check for an Emmanuel Sanders. He's my number one. He should be the number one receiver in the league. But no. Thank you very much, Nick. You're the fucking man. One day I hope to have a good team like yours. And whoever the other guy was, I think he was just... He just didn't play it smart, honestly. You should just get over it. By now, Price. Manuel Sanders. There's a Wesley Welker. Emmanuel. Damn. Oh, Steve Smith is sick as fuck. Damn, he's pretty fucking high up there. Nick, I'm still speechless, man. Let's go fuck on some bitches. Which challenge should I do? What do you think? Should I try any of these? Want your input. What do you get at the very end? A veteran pack? A master pack, wow. Road to the playoffs. You know, this is just like... I don't want no gay badge packs. I want the Denver MVP. Elite. Ooh. All Madden difficulty? It's pretty hard. Let's see what this is. Oh. Mystery. Dang it. Alright, so we could do... No, thanks. There's the weekly. I think I can fucking pick it up, but at the same time I can't. No. I'm a bitch out. I'm just gonna fucking complete the rest of my bullshit. Regular season. Yay. Bless you, kitty. Ay, ay, ay. Ow, fuck. Slam my foot into the wall. My foot. Alright. Everything is going delightful. Oh, so delightful. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Just hurry up, let me get out on the field. Jeffrey is a beast. Is he a tank or is he more like juke spin? I feel like he's kind of just an overall great receiver. They should be in the lineup. Oh, All right. Well, Michael Vick, now you got some nice toys on the side. I'm gonna go deep. Jesus. Fucking Alshon was supposed to go way far out there. All right. Oh, that faggot hit me too hard. Alshon looks huge. I really want to play that kind of coverage. Oh, he's gone. Oh, he's gone. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Michael Vick to Jeffrey. You're totally right. Now let's run with some hill. Some Sheremy Hill. Ugh. 4 yard. Five. Huh. Decent gain. Oh my God, Michael Vick was supposed to lob that way better. Good pickup. Can 1-2 receivers. Oh, Jeremy. So fucking close. At the one. Well, you know what we're gonna do now. We're gonna hit him with the play type. The quarterback sneak. Why not? Michael Vick's a fucking tank. Yay. Up and over. And glitch through. Jesus. If I get a good enough defense, I'll be willing to do one of the higher challenges. Jesus. Ryan Tannehill. Yeah. They're gonna run it. They have no show. No show Cry Moreno. God damn. No show. Splits again. Fuck his shit up. Welp. Marina's fucking it up. God damn it. Yeah. Sit down. Dude, that dance like mind blows me, honestly. I try to do it and I'm just like, what the fuck am I doing? Cover zone 2. Right, 3rd and 11. Yeah. You ain't going nowhere but here. So fucking stupid. I can't see their kicker's name. Fields, maybe? Fuck it. No, I want to do this real quick. Inside handoff. No one can handle it. God damn it, Jeremy. Okay, to me. Jesus Christ. Okay. Play type. Hail Mary. God damn it. No. I should go for it. Coverage was too good. God damn it. Terrible punt. Jesus Christ. That guy's head's just broken and twitching. Alright, let's just let it get into halftime and don't let him score. Lulz. I blasted him though. Yep. That was me. You're way too greedy. Oh my god. I wanted to intercept that so bad. Okay. Their line fucked our shit up. Now it's my turn. I'm gonna fuck their world up now. Yay. You like that? Ryan Tannehill, you're gay. That's how I feel about your touchdown there. Ugh. Nice block, Tate. I hate him being on special teams. I want to get him off the team. What the fuck, line? How are the Dolphins killing us? For God's sakes, their names are Dolphins. Hail Mary. Okay, I'm gonna go with circle. Oh my god, he actually almost caught that. Alright, time to prevent these pussy-ass dolphins. Wow. Alright. Let's do cover drop. Roll some. The hell is this shit? Dude. My guy OG'd the fuck out of that. Nice. And nice. Can't handle zone. You're not going to that line. Yeah, what you gonna do, Wallace? Please.
Oh my god. How are the Dolphins doing better?
A dolphin, first down. Sounds so stupid. Dude, he changed directions on me so fast.
Flourishes in 20 yards, bruh.
Yes, Von Miller's blitzing. Good shit, good. Salute them. Okay, we can do it. Yeah, get out of my house. 2 sacks. That's all I want is sex, sex, sex. Okay, you got to the 20. I don't mind this place. Oh my god. Go. 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 Go, yes! Suck a dick, Tannehill. You fucking bitch. Go my level. I actually should have thrown to the guy in the one towards the sideline. I think it was Harry Douglas. Yay! Boot that shit. I said boot that shit. God damn it. Alright, it's still a game. No gain. Let's do some cover, man. Shit. Oh my god. I ain't doing man. God. This is terrifying. Get down, bitch. Get down, get down. Get down, get down. I hit Tannehill again, too. Fuck you, Heartline. Oh my god. At least he stepped out.
Just saying. Because he could have gone for some yards there. If he really wanted to.
Number 58. It's Von Miller coming in for the sack.
Achoo! Jesus. We are just laying the pain into these guys. Splits. Yes! Please. Yes! suck at a fat chode. Yes, Broncos, please cheer that. Nice. Oh my god. It's a perfect storm. Fuck. I have to do this one. Oh my god. I knew that guy was gonna reach the hand up there. I'm pretty sure that was gonna be terrible anyways. Ugh. Yes. Good job, Alshon. God damn it. Guess I'm kneeling here. I would like to thank my coaches, my teammates, my cat, my team, my stadium, the air, the food, the water I drink, my kids, my grandma, my cell phone, the referees, the announcers. Yeah. Yeah. It's over, folks. It was decently close at one point, but has turned into an absolute fuck fest out there. I just can't. Fuck fest. Me? No. No. Hell no. Oh, I'm sorry, Nick Hoffman. Yes, you. I'd like to thank you for that win. Of course. How foolish am I? You fucking gave me the two guys that are amazing. Right over my head. Alright, this probably be the last solo challenge for the stream, and I'll go get some food. And then I will start it up again. Not this. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. There we go. Gonna be the last one here. The shit Pat Riots. I hate with a passion. Cause they're pizza shits. Let's advance on. Alright. Last time I played the Patriots, I rage quit. And then I started up again and beat them. So let's see how this one goes. Hopefully I don't rage quit. Trying to think. If we get enough... We need more coins. We need 20,000 coins by the end of next stream. Let's just make this one. Alright guys, let's get to it. Go. Ch, bang bang ch, bang bang ch, bang bang ch, bang bang ch. All right, let's take this kick return. Show the Patriots who's boss. I like how the Bills season enders the Patriots too. Oh my God, that was an amazing kick return. Oh, one trap. Damn. Let's go with a... Ain't a fumble. That was not a fumble game. You're lying. Please, for the love of God. Better than what it could have been. Never mind. It's getting worse. Wow. That's exactly how last time it went for me. I threw a pick, like, right off the bat. Yeah, get shit on. You ain't getting past me. You are not getting past me. Come on, Miller. Yes, Brady, suck a fat dick. That's exactly how we do it. And that takes them, I think, out of field goal range. Yes! That is so great. Well, that went well. Stopped them fast. Kick the fucking ball! Yeah, no. Boop. Tate's like, I'll get it. Fucking Tate. Remember, we also have a hairiest Douglas. Dude. Fuck. Line. Someone keeps getting shit on our line. Thank the Lords. Let's go within the inside zone. All right, decent gain. Oh my God. The fuck kind of pass was that? I fucking hate the Patriots with all of my heart. Oh my God. So fucking frustrating. Fucking calm down. Jesus. I hate the Patriots. Yes. Get tackled, boy. You stupid little boy. Jesus. Oh my God, please. Please just go. Are you fucking kidding me? The fatty got me. Okay, so now it's our turn to throw an interception. Good job, Macklin. Dude. Whoever's covering Tammy is a fucking asshole. I don't know. You're not getting that first down. I want all the dogs to go. Thank the Lord. Truly thank the Lord. Fuck me. I get it. Patriots are assholes. Yeah, they don't want none of this. It's Miller time. Nice job, that guy. Yes! Suck a dick. Oh my god, number 85. Oh my god. They're just gonna run out the clock. Better fucking stop this. Or I swear. Instant timeout. Okay. Dude. I feel like I can't throw the ball. Yay, at least that guy kind of sucks dick at kicking. Quick slants. Dude, fuck the Patriots so goddamn much. My passion of hatred for them burns my soul. Oh my god, Harry Douglas is gonna go so far. What the fuck kind of pass was that? I was gonna throw a quick pass to fucking Harry, who's supposed to be open, and then he just didn't do shit. I'm just gonna run it next half. Oh my god, I wanted to kill him. Is there an option where I don't give a fuck and take a penalty? Because I wouldn't mind that. Get the fuck down. Pizza shit. Rex, fuck me, bro. This game's terrible. 0-0. I don't know how many picks Michael Vick has thrown, but it's quite a few. Oh my god. Yes! Oh my god. Thank the Lords. Thank the fucking Lords. Hello? Okay. That went very well. Good job, Jeremy. God, he's so good. Okay. The fuck was that shit? That guy was kicking me. One guy stopped my two receivers. Oh my god. How fucking stupid are they? At least we have Michael Vick. Oh my god. All I had to do was run. I'm literally just putting my head down right now. I feel like a fucking kid in class that just got in trouble. Patriots can suck my dick. Hope they heard me. Thank you, big man. Please. Please stop these fuckers. Hike the fucking ball. What am I supposed to do? What the fuck am I supposed to do with Tom Brady being fucking gay as shit? I just want to kill him. Oh my fucking god. Jesus. The fuck is this game? Oh my god, Jeremy, yes. I love you. I love you, Jeremy. If I can just, like, not throw a pick, my life could be saved. Drive it up. Yes. They did not expect it. Oh my god, I saw the play I wanted. Bitches. So we just keep running Jeremy? I feel like that's our best decision. Is it gonna happen? I wanted that to happen so bad. Come on, Jeff. Jeffrey! How? No. I ain't a fucking bitch. I ain't letting the fucking Patriots push my shit in no more. Fuck it. Oh my god, Alshon. Oh my god, he saved himself. I was just so silently angry at Alshon there. Good job. Oh my God. Just keep running. Just hell, just don't fumble. Just terrifying. And if I don't somehow have a turnover, remember, laces out. Still in this. Woo, he ain't going nowhere. Wait. Alright. I'm going to do this. Think Tom Brady's good at it? Watch Michael Vick do it. Oh, get shit on, bitch. Alright. Brady has 56 seconds to make the best drive of his life. Plebs. Bam! Ba-na-na-na-na. Yay. Alright. Just prevent. Only Gronkowski could do that. Brady? Fuck you, Brady. Hey, Brady. Fuck you. My God. Yes! That's exactly what we needed. Right. Oh, wow. Oh my God. Please don't let Brady get up there. And please take too long. Oh my God, Brady, you piece of shit. Brady. Thank the Lords. Brady almost fucking ripped it out of his ass. Flopped it out in front of me. How many picks did I throw? You gotta see how many picks I threw. Wow, he threw two. I threw four. I went great. I'm so over delighted. Alright, we'll open this. Bears pack. I'm gonna go get some grubs. $3,000. Plebs. Center was terrible. What did my whole season? And let's do Patriots. Yes. Oh my God. Fucking fool has to stay on our team. Our center's like our center better? I think our center is. And now we just got Garza backing up. Alright guys, thank you for joining me for this one. I will be coming back in a bit, streaming the next 5,000 points to unlock a premium pack. Even though it's probably not going to withhold much, but it's all good. Alright, thank you, and have a great one.